you guys introduce yourselves?
My name is Lisa.
I'm Magni.
Okay, so first question, what do you guys think is unique about this place, like the Iceberg Lagoon?
I think like here at this lagoon you have the surroundings around here. You have really tall mountains around us and of course this really steep glacier here. And a bit of smaller lagoon than other lagoons.
Yeah, I like how it's sort of hidden away. You sort of have to walk right up to it to see that there actually is a lagoon. So it's very unique.
So what do you guys think is the best time to visit this place? Like morning, afternoon, night?
Evenings.
Yeah, it's beautiful in the evening. Yeah. And it, mind you, it's always beautiful, but I think there's something special about it during the evening.
Yeah, evenings are a bit more special.
Yeah.
So how do you think this boat tour differs from other ones in Iceland? Because there are boat tours in a lot of places. How do you think this one's different?
I think this one, because we have smaller boats than other companies, so we have like more private tours. And we go all the way up to the glacier, which they don't do in a lot of places. And we are cheaper compared to other companies.
Okay. So what time do the when did the tours start, like in this place?
5 years ago. So they started and they were just working out of tents, working when it was good weather, and just this year we built these houses around.
Oh.
The company built these houses around and started up a restaurant.
Nice. So, as people who live in this country, where do you think tourists should go to visit?
I say, like, take a hike in the mountains. Like, that's something that locals will do.
Yeah.
And it's really nice. It's really enjoyable. And there's all sorts. They're not all very difficult, so everybody could find something that is suitable for them.
I like to think that you should visit like the main spots that people go to, but also go to like places there are not as many tourists, more special, more quiet.
If you had to pick one thing that you guys do, or like people who live around here, what do you think it would be?
Swimming. Like going to the public swimming pools. People like cringe when they hear like public. It's like a spa in any other country. It's absolutely gorgeous. Like Miva, for example. Did you say that earlier?
I was telling you about the hot water in Miva. Yeah, definitely. That's a really special place.
Mm-hmm. So, about how many tourists do you think come a year to this place?
We probably have that number somewhere. I could have probably found that out. Something and that sort of thing.
And so I've noticed that the tourists that come to Iceland, the amount of people that's coming in is going up. Is that happening with you guys too? Are you getting more people coming?
No, actually now there are more people coming here, but we are getting less people on tours.
Mm-hmm.
Or like less people are buying expensive stuff here because the country is a bit expensive.
The Icelandic krona is very strong right now. Traveling a lot, getting camper vans, cooking their own food, and maybe just walking around and not doing the actual tours. But still a lot of people doing the tours, but not after the Icelandic currency went up. You can see a little bit people are thinking twice.
Well, that's all the questions I have. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.